this is my video, this is my channel, business advisor. Today I will tell you create your account in Google. Okay, so this is very simple thing you can do from in your student age, and just go next step, it will happen. So just type your first name here, last name here, address, your email address, your name, surname, and then @gmail.com. okay, create your password, whatever you want to give. See, they are giving you instruction, use at least 8 characters. Don't use a password from another site or something too obvious like your pet name. Okay, so just use your perfect name. It can be your name. Don't tell me your name, okay? So, and don't tell your password, Gmail password, to anyone, because Gmail password is very important for anything. Okay, so give your password first here and then confirm. Okay, so next is tell them your birth date, your month and year, your gender, if you're female, other, rather not say, if you don't want to tell too. So okay, and then give country, your country, then code will go. Okay, then if you're from India, so if India will come. If you're from outside of India, so that will come. Okay, so go next, and then after that you will be signed up. So after that you will be signed up. Next, you can send your mail to anyone, you can chat, you can connect to many guys, and you can do your important work from Gmail. So this video was for you guys especially, and you just continue your journey with Gmail, and you will be very intelligent in this, and it's very important to know about Gmail. Like if you are if you want to grow yourself, so please guys, if you have liked my video, so please subscribe button down here, please subscribe it, and please thank you, see you soon. In next video I'll tell you how to send mail to your HR if you're applying for a new job, and if you want to apply for like anything, so I will tell you how to type mail. Thank you guys, see you soon, bye bye, love you.